sure where I find some. For every Jesus, what kind of stupid question is this? The kind of embarrassment you bring me in the Liberian music industry. What kind of embarrassment is this, Eric? I'm not talking to you. You know, there's nothing to explain to me, Eric. You know, there's nothing. The big hell of that music. All the people sign and sing. Because for your son and this next thing, that trouble around the world. The only place now for you is the United States of America. The rich is. Some of them musicians don't want to go to America, they don't want to come back to Liberia. That's why you not go to the United States. Then you go to the boss office. Hey, let me see me. Let me see me. You might not come near me. You might not come near me, Eric. I swear. When you tell me myself, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Why are you so greedy like that? At least you are supposed to come by the door and say, look, if you don't mind, I will use your business, my son. Ask the boss for not to do. You know how many people now dance this song around the world? And everything like this and that. I remember the contact Miracle came in to dance this song for them. Miracle said, I'm going to pay me $25. Then I will dance this song. They say, oh, it's too much. But I really Miracle came in and dance this song. And go see them. I love you. I can take bullet for you. I can cut up my own neck. I can jump on the bridge for you. I can commit suicide for you. I can cut all your brother rest. Come on, don't let that down you. Don't do that to me. I love you. I love you. I say you there, bro. I say you there, do you think? Oh, God. Do you want to see where Pontage your one in a way? Come on, do you want to be and be and post where I'm going to be and do you want to be in a way? No, I'm going to be in a way. I'm going to be in a way. What would say to my friend? I want to say, your man, I'm going to be in a way. What would say to him? What would say to him? You too fine for that man. You too cute, man. You too handsome, man. You too intelligent, man. They went that big mistake you made. Better go put it back to the boss. Better go put it back. Say, I'm sorry. That big mistake. You know, they too really do to the boss. When I'm in America, they were going to sue you. You know how much they would get back from you? I know all of you are suffering right now. You're not making money out of the music.